All right, guys, I can hear it. I can smell it. I can even taste it. Today we are at Inked Apparel, nestled deeply among the palm trees of Palmetto, Florida. Well, there's a little one at least. Where the owner and operator, my wife's son, is printing the first batch of the official Saturday Night Snack and a Movie t-shirts. Look at this, guys. This is so totally awesome. Saturday Night Snack and a Movie. Right before our eyes. Look at that. This is the very first run of the Saturday Night Snack and a Movie t-shirts. Now, these are actually all spoken for already, but they are available right now on Teespring. If you follow the link below, you can also follow the link on the Facebook page, That Nate Guys and Gals. This is the exact design available on there as well. And it's available on, I don't even know how many different color shirts. You can go on there and check for yourself. They're available on t-shirts, hoodies, adults, kids sizes, basically anything you want. And if you don't see what you want, let me know and I can get it for you. So once again, guys, this is Gene right here from Inked Apparel in Palmetto, Florida. If you're looking to get any screen printing done, some t-shirts, sweatshirts, polos, hoodies, anything you want, this is the number right here you want to call. There's also links below. I'll put some links below to his social media, Facebook, website, in case you want to get a hold of him that way. As you can see on the wall here, he also printed some shirts for Paddy Wagon Travels and Tim Rover. Look at this. This is totally awesome. I'm going to have to go on and buy these shirts for myself. Ooh, look at this one, guys. Look how cool that looks on orange. That is so awesome. That looks like something out of a comic book. Oh my God, I'm a superhero. Wonder if he prints capes. So yes, guys, all the links below. You can find links to Inked Apparel. You can find links to the Teespring store where we have those shirts available, as well as these Halloween shirts still in stock. Grab them now. I'll see you guys later.